text. I looked at my clock, put your phone. Time never stops. So one thing God don't give us. It's your time. And now the question is, what would you do to make sure it's your time? When your time is ready, will you be ready? That's what I do, man. That's all I do. That I believe every time I step on it, I'll never cheat one of my teammates. Ever. I never let one of my teammates take a break on me. And I never take a break on them. Man, you guys got an opportunity to do something right now. When you wake up in the mornings, don't let your alarm clock be the only thing that wakes you up. Make sure you wake up with God on your mind. Make sure you fall to your knees with your face on the floor to say thank you for another opportunity, not just to wake up, but to be a top athlete. Because some people can't see, some people can't walk, some people can't hear. But you're gifted. Strap on some shoulder pads. Put on your cleats. We all know what that feeling feel like. There's no feeling in the world like it. So now, how thankful would you get back to that? Every single day you got to master your craft. That's what it's about. Million kids across this country, man. It's one shot. Harsh reality. 1% makes it. One. I heard from everything that I was too small, I couldn't do this, I couldn't do that. Okay, and nobody's ever stepped in that room with me to get done. That's what I'm challenging each one of you men today. Don't let coach always have to tell you what to do. Find a way to do it yourself. So that when he get ready to text you, and when he get ready to question you on what a defense should be or what an offense should be, you already got the answers. That's when you start having a real meeting. That's when a coach appreciates coming in a meeting. When before you play your next game, you know the opponent better than the coach know the opponent. It's just competition, right? So when somebody says, oh, are you ready to be done? Why? I ain't found a man that'll flat out outwork me. You might outrun me in a 40, but you ain't gonna flat out outwork me for 60 minutes. I doubt that. Ain't because I got nothing special. The only thing I got special is I made my mind up to be special. Greatness. It's a lot of small things. Stacked on top of each other. Schoolwork. Yes, ma'am, no, ma'am. Pants pulled up over my waist. And small things. It makes greatness. So when somebody finally sees you, they represent you as a king because you walk as a king. And until you set your mindset to think like a king, that's the place I didn't want to stay. I wanted to go way beyond that. And that's what I'm still chasing to this day. That's the only reason I was in the gym earlier this morning. That's the only reason I was saying, Lord, whatever it is, I don't know what it is today, but if I can change one life today, just by telling you to be different, do something different, and take God with you, I don't care.